It's Write a Song.
Write a Song. Write a Song. Write a Song Wednesday.
Carrie and the listeners put me in a pickle, trying to write something that is classical. She's with the business council, hardly inconspicuous. She has a husband who dreams to be a platypus. I feel like a butthead. You heard what I said. I hit a clunker. A big musical bunker.
Ugh.
I'm back now and I'm very, very ready to finish this song for Carrie. Happy with Mike and her five dogs in Latham. And dancing on the bar, drinking her Jameson. My song's complete now. I feel so beat now. I have done my part, though God knows I'm no Mozart. That is your song, Carrie, from WGA. And the Shana Richie Show. And yours truly. Thank you very much.
That's god awful.